Yale. A desolate, barren environment. Somewhere in this solitary landscape, they are hiding. Hipsters. The hipster is a solitary creature, too proud to accept help, too lonely to enjoy the support of a pack. And the hipster lifestyle is an arduous one to lead alone. It's not easy finding food when expiration dates are so fleeting. Organic food uses no preservatives, and it's hard to get through a cold New Haven winter. In order to maintain certain principles, the hipster often scavenges for food, clothing, and useless accessories. Despite having the resources to spend $5 on hot beverages from acceptable establishments, hipsters suffer especially in the winter because their clothing, though plentiful, serves no practical purpose whatsoever. The hipster's hygiene is erratic. For no apparent reason at all, hipsters will forgo grooming themselves for days at a time. The hipster is an elusive creature who prefers solitude, but interaction must, and does, occasionally occur. And when it does, it is almost always a power struggle. Watch as this hipster encounters another hipster in section. A battle for dominance ensues. Female hipster dominance and desirability are established by how uninterested the female seems, making hipster courtship extremely complicated.
The reading was super interesting.
Can I interject for a second? I find Foucault's treatment of the dichotomy of sexuality, yes, stimulating, but also limiting.
A threefold process whereby the feminine body was analyzed.
The jock will have to wait his turn.
Being thoroughly saturated in sexuality.
If I can draw everyone's attention to page 98 of Foucault's The History of Sexuality.
This isn't a class about Foucault.
If sexuality was constituted as an area of investigation, this was only because relations of power had established it as a possible object. And conversely, if power was able to take it as a target, this was because techniques of knowledge had not sufficiently advanced yet.
We're missing something here. I think we really need to penetrate deeper. Theory of power knowledge.
The history of sexuality supposes two ruptures if one tries to center it on mechanisms of repression.
Your opinion is erroneous.
Well, I recently saw an exhibit that was a depiction of the skyline of Manhattan constructed entirely of human hair. I think that makes clear my opinion on your opinion.
Well, I recently saw an experimental showpiece staged in an abandoned schoolhouse, primarily about naked people jumping into bathtubs. And that makes my opinion of your opinion, of my opinion, self-evident.
Was it in Brooklyn?
It was in Williamsburg.
Defeated, the hipster skulks away. He will console himself in his room with Elliot Smith and a Pabst Blue Ribbon. Having established his position as alpha male, the victor claims his prize that night.
Hey, I came to return your copy of poetry. I thought that what Case had to say about memory and the senses was really fascinating. I mean, my experience of his experience was really meta, you know?
Yeah, I totally get you. Here, Come sit down. We'll listen to some music.
Strangely, hipster reproductive success seems almost prohibitively low. A closer look at their mating habits explains why.
Wait, where's my iPod?
Oh, I think it's right here. Oh, yeah. I recognize this. I think they played it at the last modern night.
Oh. Well, how about...
Stacks on deck, Patron on ice.
I've never heard this song before.
Battles all night, baby, you can never, ever you
like. I don't even know who it's by.
Yeah, you can have whatever
so
you
like.
Yeah, late night sex, so it's so tight. Gas up the jet for you tonight. Baby, you can go wherever you like. Yeah, you can go wherever you like.
Watch Le Chien Andalou instead.
Yeah, but put your glasses back on first.
Even while sprawled on a couch watching a surrealist French film, the hipster will not breach the one fundamental rule of hipsterdom: never to reveal himself. The true hipster will never announce himself as a hipster. So you may think you've never spotted one. But now, you'll discover they're really all around you. Go find them for yourself.